tried to get the truss rod nut pretty close, but there's plenty of movement to go in and go out, okay? And then you want to bottom this thing out the best you can, but don't hit the thread. You can hear it, that's solid as a rock down, right? So, put on it. We don't want it to rattle, but it has to be able to rotate in there. And I took the glue off it so it can rotate underneath it, right? So we're going to put it in a clamp overnight.